In this video, we will discuss the isometric projection of problem number 26. The question is given like this: a hemisphere, diameter 70 mm, is placed on the ground on its curved surface. A cone of base diameter 70 mm and height 70 is placed centrally on it. Draw the isometric projection of combination. Here, the luckiest thing is here. The base, the cone, the and cone base is same 870, and the hemisphere also 70. So one common frame we can make it for the both. That's why we can start it here. The bottom object is hemisphere and top object is cone. So between that, the common frame we can make it as a 70. So go to line, normal line, and give the length 70. Enter 30 and 70. Enter 150 and 70. Enter minus 150. And 70 enter minus 30. So after finishing this, go to the bottom corner and draw the line to the opposite edges midpoint, and same way top corner and draw the midpoints lines to the bottom edge midpoints. And once we finish these midpoint lines, and then go to arc by center point and take visible line, take the bottom corner as a center and draw the arc between top two midpoints, and take the top corner as a center and draw the arc between bottom two midpoints, edges of the midpoint, and then take the intersection as a center and draw the right side arc segment, and then take the left side intersection center and draw the left side arc segment. After that, you can delete the line and then go to the line, normal line. Draw the diagonal line to get the center, and height they given, cone height is 70, so enter 70 and enter 90, and then go to line, visible line, draw a tangent to this from the apex, and after finishing that, you can trim the sections coming inside of there. And then you can delete all these other segments what we made it. Now to construct the hemisphere, the circular portion. So we know that that should be with the actual dimension. So before going to that, we need to reduce this one to isometric scale. So select the object and then give the scale factor 0.814 and reduce to the isometric. And next, after reducing the isometric, then go to the arc by center point, take visible, and take the center and give the radius 35 off of that, and then draw the arc. After that, go to the line, normal line, just draw a line, draw the tangent line to this. Okay. So like this, the problem is solved.